What do you think of the purported Special K diet weight loss results?
I like the cereal for breakfast a few times. After a week, it gets tedious.
The diet isn't just a matter of eating their cereal every morning.
That was the basis of the diet. Oh, and the formal diet has you eating it for lunch too.
That means you eat something healthy for two meals and don't have to worry about food prep.
And you eat less just out of sheer dietary boredom.
They have Special K cereal bars.
Same difference.
They have Special K drinks.
That isn't much difference from the SlimFast except for the branding.
They say you could lose as much as 6 pounds in 2 weeks.
And as with plans like SlimFast, it hinges on eating a healthy dinner. After eating cereal all day, you'll crave a steak and chips.
You aren't sold on the idea.
The cereal isn't even high in protein or fiber. Though I suppose you could substitute a healthier cereal in place of Special K and get similar results.
That sounds like a plan.
The other problem with the Special K diet is that you can't use it long term. It may jumpstart weight loss, but you literally cannot live on it.
Adding milk and fruit to the cereal improves its nutrition.
It also doesn't instill good eating habits. Diets need to teach you healthy eating habits on portion control and food selection, and eating cereal every day isn't good enough.
They have protein meal bars when you don't want to eat cereal, and that's high in protein.
So is the soy milk or skim milk you add to the cereal.
It does reduce your calorie intake.
In theory, eating two cereal bars with 200 calories instead of bacon, eggs and rolls causes you to lose weight because you eat fewer calories in a day. You lose the benefit if you're stuffing yourself at night while starving.
Or I could try to lose a few pounds.
Just don't forget a plan B to keep them off.